It's the Drunken Basket. In the 1960s, bars in Istanbul hired someone to drive drunk people home.